それが待ってるので、
そうです、
回復した方がいいんじゃないかっていう。
So, actually, as we come into this area here, we're going to be meeting several different characters that our viewers maybe aren't familiar with. Would you mind just giving us a quick introduction to them?
ちょっと様々な、新しいキャラクターが出てくると思うんですけども、はい、それぞれちょっと紹介してもらってもいいですか、
はい、そうですね。今、リリータウンに到着したんですけども、このキャラクターがハラというキャラクターですね。最初に、まあ、ポケモンをくれるというキャラクターで、PV にも、まあ、登場しています。
So、this is Hala. I think it's been revealed already in a video that we've released, but it's really strong trainer on this island, and he's actually the guy who gives you your first partner Pokemon in your adventure.
強いトレーナーですね。
A very strong trainer on this island.
この子はハウっていうキャラクターですね。まあ、ニャビーを今連れているんですけど、この後お祭りで一緒に戦います。
So this is how, and you're about to battle him actually, as part of this festival.
あと、ククイですね。ポケモン博士です。今回は、技の研究をしているという博士ですね。
And that's Professor Kukui right there in the white lab coat. He's a professor who specializes in researching Pokemon moves, so like their attacks and such.
Yeah, I think based on the fan response I've seen, he is quickly becoming the most dreamy. Professor, thank you for the fans.
今までの博士の中でもちょっとイケメンという評判が。
あとリリエですね。ポケモンのトレーナーではないんですけども、今後も一緒に冒険するキャラクターです。
And that's Lily behind you there. She's the assistant of Professor Kukui, and she's not a Pokemon trainer, but she'll join you on your adventure throughout the story.
And sharp-eyed viewers may have noticed her bag is kind of interesting.
ちょっと彼女が持っている、まあ、バッグちょっと気になりますね。カバンの方は。
なんかありましたか今。
Was there something there?
いや、
ちょっとね、さっき動いてたけどね。でもまだ言えない。まだ言えない。
Gotta keep this secret right now, unfortunately.
動いてたの見ちゃった。
リサーブ見てください。
I think it's time we go into the festival battle.
じゃあそろそろ祭りのバトルになりますか。
So I think it's going to be really interesting for fans of the series to see this battle and the space. The way that Pokemon and Pokemon battles are integrated into the culture in these islands is really interesting. And you get these amazing battle spaces where other folks are gathering around and watching you guys fight.
まあこのやっぱこう人間の社会にもやっぱポケモンとポケモンバトルそのものがこう、なんていうんですか社会の一部にあってすごい大切なものっていうのがすごく伝わりますね。やっぱこういう、しっかりしたこうバトルアリーナみたいな感じもできてて。
はい、そうですね。まあ今回このお祭りなんですけども、2人の旅立ちを、まあ、祝うというか、そういう儀式になっています。で、戦った後にこの2人は島を巡る冒険が始まるというストーリーになっています。
So in this particular festival actually, this is kind of a celebration or a way to kind of kick off both you and Hao's adventures to kind of travel across the island. So it's kind of a ritual in this society.
And folks may have noticed there was another thing we can't really talk about too much, but just to mention Tapu Koko.
Ah, so it's
worth paying attention to that name.
いろんな気になる単語
ですね。今後に
期待してください。
Please report more information. Can't really talk too much about it.
And so, how about a Pichu? Who looks adorable?
かわいいですね。
今度負けないように頑張ってください。
Don't lose this time, Jerry.
Leave it to me.
任せてください。
And here we can see,
what he's done
checking different effects.
そうですね。パラメーターがどう変変わったかっていうのを今ちょっと確認してるんですね。
敵の相手方も自分側も両方見えるんで、とても便利ですね。
Yeah, you can see both your status changes as well as the opponent's status changes to really see what's going on in the battle.
So looking at this tropical environment, I'm really hoping that you guys were able to pull off some business trips to some nice tropical locations, maybe. I mean, it's for research, it's work.
今回まあ、南の国という設定なんですけど、やっぱこう研究目的でこういろんな素敵な場所に行けたんじゃないでしょうか。
あ、そうですね、まあまあ、開発のスタッフでこう実際にハワイに行ってですね、いろいろなモチーフを見たり、デザインにも生かされたりしています
。はい、so yeah, we actually took as the staff, the development staff at Game Freak, we took trips to Hawaii to really do some research, and we've definitely utilized that to kind of reflect it in the game. And
I should have convinced my boss that I need to do that to prep for this, to really get this segment. I really need to go to Hawaii.
今回の、このセグメントのためにやっぱこうハワイに行ってくればよかったですね。
Come on, Terry, show us what you got.
Oh, that's one down.
1匹倒しましたね。
So we saw with the icons as the battle started. I think Hao has one more Pokemon to go.
Hao はあと、まあ、手持ちがあと1匹ですね。
はい。
Ooh, and you're still nice.
Getting stronger.
Stronger.
Mm.
There we see one of the other new starters.
これもニャビーなんですけども、一回実はもう見ているという設定になってまして、戦うとですね、一回見たことあるポケモンはどれが効果が抜群かっていうのが分かるようなインターフェースになっています。
So at this point in the story, you see Hao has Litten, which is another one of the first Pokemon you can choose in your adventure. But you've actually encountered, you've battled against him and his Litten once in the story. And so once you've, in Pokemon Sun and Moon, once you've battled the Pokemon once, the next time you battle it, you'll get information on your move list about which moves are effective right. and which ones aren't.
あのあれですね、あのスーパーエフェクティブっていうの、効果抜群っていう。
そうですね、あの、So just explaining that, you know, water gun is a super effective means. Yeah, what it means. I think I'll stick with that one.
Yeah. 初心者でも分かりやすい風しています。
So just coming back and make it all very easy to understand for even beginners of the game.
Yeah, it really is so nice to have that information.
情報があるとやっぱ助かりますね。
I think especially when you're trying to catch more Pokemon.And you're like, okay, I actually maybe don't want to be super effective right now. I need to kind of wiggle this Pokemon down. So being able to remember maybe you want to use your weaker attack sometimes just to kind of get them just to that point.
捕まえたい時とかもやっぱこう効果抜群じゃない方とかをあえて選びたいとかあるので結構役に立ちますね、この情報。
はい、good job, man.
勝ちました。
I love what a good sport Hao is about losing too. He's just kind of
rolling with it. 負けても全然元気ですね。